In last couple of weeks, we have already seen good amount of recovery in the US markets, and you know, after a consolidation of nearly 3 to 4 days, US markets have now again resumed its uptrend. Since last couple of days, we have seen good gains, and that has clearly have some kind of, you know, rub-off effect on our market. Today morning, we opened with a, you know, marginal upward gap during the first couple of hours. Nifty consolidated in a range. However, post the mid session, we witnessed a good nose dive. You know, most of the heavyweight counters were under tremendous pressure, and that's the reason, you know, Nifty corrected nearly 60-70 points from its day's high, and eventually, you know, retested its important level of 10,850-10,840. As far as, you know, Bank Nifty goes, Bank Nifty was clearly under, you know, tremendous pressure during the first half. However, you know, toward the fag end, we saw massive buying interest in most of the heavyweight counters. As far as Nifty goes, Nifty managed to reclaim its important level of 10,900 on a closing basis, and Bank Nifty too, you know, managed to defend its 27,500 on a closing basis. So as far as, you know, gainers are concerned, today clearly OMCs were on a roll, be it BPCL, be it, you know, IOC. They have managed to clock decent gains. GAIL, you know, which managed to continue its upward move. Apart from this, you know, Axis Bank is a one stock that is clearly bucking the trend, and it is outperforming its some of the peer counters like ICICI Bank and SBI also. HDFC Bank, HDFC Limited, you know, they were clearly managed to defend benchmark index. As far as losers are concerned now, the Sun Pharma, that has clearly had a nosedive today from, you know, its important levels of, you know, 430-440, and it has now corrected towards its important support levels. Apart from this, CS Bank remained under tremendous pressure. So overall, we saw, you know, mixed trade during the day. So as far as, you know, outlook goes, we believe that now previous hurdles of 10,840-850 are now likely to act as important support, and today's intraday dip we would rather interpret as a pullback move towards its important support. So going ahead, we continue with our, you know, positive stance and expect Nifty to head towards 10,980 first and then towards 11,050. So one should trade with a positive bias now. On the lower side, as we said, 10,850 of 840 seems to be a very strong support.